Hey, what's up, y'all? Taye Diggs here. You're behind the scenes with me on my summer cover shoot for LaPalme magazine. Had a great time, did a bunch of different looks, some really hot summer wear, got a little wet, and I'm looking forward to seeing how it turns out.
The reason why I wanted Taye Diggs for our brand new issue is because Taye is a real artist, and we're shooting here in Brooklyn, and Brooklyn is now the art capital of America.
Truly.
And it's so cool. And, you know, he's a Broadway guy. He's been working for years as an actor. We've all really enjoyed his work. And he has a quality about him that really says interesting and artistic, and he has such a wide range, and what a perfect place to shoot. Like the McCarran Hotel right here in Williamsburg, Brooklyn. We had so much fun today because I wanted to dress him a little more casual than we usually do in LaPalme, and it was fun. We got him in the water. As everyone can see, we threw him really literally in the water.
the water.
And he's floating around. And I just wanted to create something that was really casual but still really elevated, something very chic and really fun because it's summer.
Yes.
And stay tuned for the brand new cover of LaPalme. It will be on newsstands by the end of July.